Okay, let me catch up on some emails. September 8th, 2022. Dear Mr. Williams, the Greater Texarkana Branch of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, NAACP, is honored that you have agreed to be the Masters of Ceremony at our 2022 Freedom Fund Awards Banquet. What was I thinking? Okay, calm down, Lee. The banquet will be held on Saturday, October 29th, 2022 at the Truman Arnold Student Center, Texarkana College, 6 p.m. The theme is This is Power. This sure is power. I've never been a master of ceremonies before, let alone what am I gonna say? Wait, no, what am I gonna wear? Is my suit still able to fit me? Oh my goodness, I have so much to prepare for and it's only September.
Suit still fits. Hey Simba, suit still fits. Now, what do I say? Good evening, welcome to the 2022 Freedom Fund Banquet. No. Okay, good evening. I'm Lee Williams, welcome. Good evening, and no. Man, I gotta practice what I'm gonna say.
Julian, did I tell you that I'm hosting the NAACP Freedom Fund Awards Banquet on October 29th?
No, man, I heard it.
No, really?
Yeah.
Well, I am.
Okay. Congratulations, man.
Appreciate it. You think this haircut will last until October 29th?
To the 29th? I doubt the 29th.
Shit.
You actually got an appointment on the 29th at 12:30, man.
You get me out on time?
How you out on time, or how you looking better than that?
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Yeah, like what you've done with your place, your shop, and all that kind of good stuff. Hey, you know I'm hosting the NAACP Freedom Fund Banquet on October 29th. You think this car wash is going to last until me? You know, I want to roll up in style.
It might last, but I'll be open on the 29th. So
that's right, you are. So you're open Saturdays from 10 to 2,
yes, sir.
And then Tuesday through Friday, 9 to 5.
Yes, sir.
Bet. We appreciate you. Black-owned business here. True wash. Definitely appreciate the wash.
Yes, sir.
Hey Aaron.
Hey.
How's it going?
It's going good.
Yeah, I got something to tell you.
Okay.
On October 29th, I'm hosting the NAACP Freedom Fund Banquet here in the Truman Arnold Student Center.
You're hosting it?
I am hosting it.
Wow.
Aaron, do you mind putting up the camera in the great room in the Truman Arnold Student Center? Because I just am concerned about this event and the setup and everything being ready in time. I mean, look Aaron, there's only 6 tables in there and this thing is supposed to have 200 people. Cameron's in there practicing. Do you think the room is gonna be ready in time for this big event?
Well, it's not till next week. We'll get it set up, I promise you. I promise. Don't be nervous. It's gonna be so good. You're gonna be great. Don't worry.
Thanks, Aaron. Appreciate you.